here come that white sister. She on that prowl again. Pull up in that Phantom Bentley, limo 10 and 20 spin.
There comes a time in every man's life when he must confront his worst fears. For Shane Scully, that time is right here and right now. Having found happiness in the loving arms of his wife Alexa, he must now confront the most terrible situation imaginable.
The pockets fickle when white sister be behind the scenes. She be doing dirt that you ain't seen up in your wildest dreams.
It all begins when Alexa's abandoned car is found right here in a secluded section on Mulholland Drive. But worse still, a dead gangbanger is found slumped over in the passenger side of the car, and he's been shot execution style. And Alexa's gun is the murder weapon. Shane works the case without department approval, but the facts just keep getting worse. The media accuses Alexa of a cold-blooded murder. Is she now a fugitive from justice, or has she been abducted and marked for murder herself? Shane's investigation takes him into the violent world of hip-hop and gangster rap, and to the inevitable confrontation with the estranged wife of one of LA's most notorious rap producers, a woman known as the White Sister. You want to read this one? It's unlike any love story you've ever read before.
The top is so much better, the crawling on the bottom. All around the world they gon' say White Sister really got 'em. All around the world they gon' say White Sister really got 'em.